So switching over to Android Studio, we need to do a couple of steps before we can extract a palette from an image. The first thing we need to do in our apps build.gradle file is to add the support library for palette as a dependency. So after we get a resource identifier for our image, we can convert that into a bitmap that the palette will use to generate the color swatches. These color swatches fall into two different areas, either a vibrant color or a muted color. The type and number of swatches is dependent on the composition of your image and how much of it is in a certain color and how that contrasts to other colors in the image. If you want more information for that, you can check the source code for the palette library. So right here in this code, I take a palette and I'm looking through all of the different swatches to see if they exist because they can be null, and then I return that map. So if we want to see this on a device, I've made a little app here that can show an image and pull out the palette information. So let's hit this floating action button down here and pick an image. And let's pick one of the images from our Android kickoff. And we can see that it's created a palette for us. Now the interesting colors here, I'd say, is this vibrant color that it's picking up from these Android stickers.